First time that I've been on stage, where I've been the only male, and obviously this means something very special for me. Jeshi is a product of my blog. She was a respondent to my blog many years ago, and we started communicating because I have a responsive factor in my blog as well. And I spoke to her, and then I saw her. For her book, and now she's asked me to release the book. Obviously, this means that we are great friends, and this association goes a long way back, but thank you so much for having me here. I'm beyond the age where Jeshi needs to, you know, prepare my face, but hopefully, in the near future, when we will get to she keeps threatening me that I won't tell a soul that I did your face. Just call me quietly. Anywhere you say, I'll be there. And I'll fix your face. This face, dear lady, is beyond fixing.